What's going on, everybody? Bo with the Doghouse Outdoors back again with another little video here. Today I decided to come out. I kind of had a movie maker's block because it seemed like everything that I tried to do or put up, I've been in the building. I've been outside my building. I've been here and there and everywhere, and I just can't. It seems like I just can't. Everything looks crappy and sounds crappy, and it's just a crappy idea. And so anyway, I come down to there's a big old creek that's in front of my kind of my mamaw's house. I live up that way, and so I figured I'd come down here and get a few shots of the creek and just shoot a couple videos, a couple quick videos out here. But anyway, I've been tagged in a 5-question tag, and this is Snowfog Outdoors tagged me. And in the tag, it was, what are your 5 comfort items that you would bring in a survival situation? And that is, you know, you got everything that you need, all your food, water, bug out bag, everything. This is just 5 items to make your stay a lot more pleasurable, to make it through the situation. So I actually shot my 5 items on my camera, and for some reason I used my mic, you know, to make sure my sound was all right, and for some reason it did not take. So I shot 3 videos that night, and none of them was any counts. My audio test was the only one that was working, and then after I tested it, it was working. I started shooting my videos. I don't know what happened, but it went real quick. So anyway, along to my 5 items, my first item would be my pillow. This is just my Sierra Designs down pillow, which I got a little cheap blow up pillow on there with it. But for my first item, I would take a good pillow, because if you ever been stuck anywhere for any period of time without a pillow, it just sucks. And I know I could take clothes and fold them up, or I could take this or that and make pillows or whatever, but it still is not a comfortable pillow. Not like a regular pillow. So I would probably take a bigger one. I'm just using this for an example. And or I might actually get some down, some more, and stuff this baby full to it's a big old fat mamma jamma. But my first item would be a good, nice, soft pillow, because a good night's rest, a good night's sleep, means the difference between a good day and a bad day. Because if you've got a good night's sleep and you've woke up and you're truly rested and your mind's all focused and all that good stuff, then you can get a lot done that day. If you've had a crappy night and been up and down all night and you really ain't got a good night's rest or none of that, then it's not going to be a good day. All right, guys, now for my number 2, my second item, I'm going to bring my deodorant, as much as I can get in probably a bag by itself. Well, probably a hygiene bag, you know, that way I'd have soap and all that stuff. But deodorant is my second choice, because, you know, a stinky prepper and a stinky camper and a stinky survivalist, I know, you know, that's has nothing to do here and there, but just as a morale boost. Because, you know, somebody that's been beating and banging out in the woods all day, and they've come in and they've settled down and, you know, trying to get to sleep, and they raise their shirt up, or a big old whiff of wind comes blowing up, and you smell yourself, then you're in trouble. You know, it's just a kick in the face or a kick in the gut, you know. But if you don't stink, then hey, that's just a, you know, another morale booster. Because, you know, your morale, when you're out in the woods, your morale means everything. You know, if your spirits is up and you got a little comfort of home here, you know, of something that used to be normal, and you can actually, you know, get your spirits picked back up or do something to get them picked back up, I mean, it means the difference between just, like I said, having a good day and a bad day. So my number two will be my Old Spice Timber deodorant. Awesome stuff. If you haven't tried it out, I highly recommend it. Old Spice, you can't beat Old Spice. Awesome stuff. Okay, guys, my number third item, which actually, big dummy me didn't bring it down here, but what I'll do is I'll just throw some pictures of it in. I'll just shoot a little take a few quick pictures and put some still frames either wherever I can insert them at. But my third item would be my Anchor 15 watt solar charger, and that would be for my electric device, you know, my phone and my radio. Or I got a hand crank radio, but I always keep that in my bug out bag. So but anyway, my solar charger, I mean, so, you know, it's got two panels, 15 watt. They make a bigger one, which I'm gonna get later, but I just got the 15 watt right now, and it does real good. Like a good sunny day like this, I could have anything charged. As long as I keep it in the sun, it will charge. I mean, it's not like that, but it charges up at a good rate. So, like, a good, you know, the sun here has been out all day. So, you know, if I stuck my phone on charge earlier, it would be completely charged by this evening, no problem. So, that would be my third thing. Okay, my fourth thing would be my portable shower, or AKA bug sprayer. Like I said, I'll insert some pictures here, there, wherever. But it's actually a backpack style hand pump bug sprayer, which now the one I'm showing is just for show, because I would have a new one. That way it'd be all clean and wouldn't have no chemicals and stuff like that in. But it's real thick. You can actually put hot water in, pump it up, and bam, you got a complete shower wherever you are. So, and pressurized too at that. You know, you're not just running drip water over you, or out in some creek like I am behind me, you know, spraying off of whatever kind of water. You actually got boiled, clean, hot water that is pressurized. So, number one, a good pressurized portable shower. My fifth and final item that I would bring would actually be my beard trimmer / scissors. Now, I have my beard trimmer here at the house, and I'll insert a picture of it. But I don't know, I haven't really made my mind up if I want to bring those or just my actual haircut and scissors. Because I mean, you're out a haircut, you know, I hate long hair worse than anything. I got a long beard, but I like that. But now my hair, I want it good and short as I can get it. So I've just been back and forth whether I bring my beard trimmer, which I can charge up with my solar charger, or I bring my scissors, which you wouldn't have to charge, but it would be more harder to, you know, get a good short cut on your head. But you would always have scissors, and you always could cut your hair. So I just been back and forth with one or the other. I don't know which one, but that would be my fifth and final item. So, you know, that would be my final items, or five items. So, let me know what you think in the comments below. All right, guys, I'm going to tag Grant Hubbard. You're tagged. Five items, five comfort survival items. I'm going to tag, Plumpy E. You're tagged, buddy. And I'm going to tag Joseph Pettus. I think that is how you say your last name. If I'm butchering it, I apologize. I will send you all three a PM. That way you know that I got you in case something was to happen. You don't get to watch the video or whatever. And if you want to do it, that's cool. And if you don't, that's cool too. But make sure you tag however many people you want. It's kind of been going around three people, but whatever. It don't matter to me. So guys, let's see what you got. And until next time, this has been Bo with the Doghouse Outdoors. And we'll catch you guys on the flip-flop.